Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Pena pagar por sexo. Es mejor que nada. Tienes razón.
Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
Eres un pendejo.
Okay.
Be careful. If you find a uniform for a disguise, it will not be foolproof. Give a guard a good look at it, he will see right through it. And stay away from El Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their own. Acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. I love this job. Let's make some money.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Always worth looking in the safe. A fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. I will not drink this when you get it back to the sub, unless you want to, in which case I will bring the caviar. We are out of the compound, and judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. Your entry plane should still be where you left it, if you want to use it to escape. To be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. This time is the straw that breaks the camel's hump, I think.